गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, नाइन्थ क्लास केमिस्ट्री चैप्टर नंबर फिफ्थ, कंटिन्यू विद अवर टॉपिक मोर एंड पीरियोडिक टेबल। व्हेन एलिमेंट आर अरेंज अकॉर्डिंग टू इंक्रीजिंग एटॉमिक नंबर, दोज हैविंग एन इक्वल नंबर ऑफ वैलेंस इलेक्ट्रॉन ऑकर एट अ रेगुलर इंटरवल और अ पीरियड, एंड सिंस द नंबर ऑफ वैलेंस इलेक्ट्रॉन ऑफ एलिमेंट शोइंग अ पीरियोडिसिटी रेगुलर रिपीटेशन केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज शोज करस्पॉन्डिंग पीरियोडिसिटी। सो द मीन टू टेल यू दैट there are the element showing the periodicity, that is the repetition of the property or the same property after a regular interval of time. Consider a group of periodic table. For example, the first group of elements lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium and the francium have atomic number 3, 11, 19, 37, 55 and 87 respectively. Here the mean to tell that the these elements repeating the same periodic property or same property after a regular interval of time, so they shows the periodicity. The good are a good reducing agent. So they are good reducing agent, forms unique positive ion and have the valency 1, so they are positive, they showing unique positive ion and the valency is 1. Are soft metals, very reactive and are thus found mainly in combined state or impart color to the flame when they burn, forms hydrides with hydrogen, forms bases or a basic oxide with oxygen. Here they all are showing these properties. React with water to form metal hydroxide and hydrogen. All these elements have one element electron each in their outermost shell, and so they have similar properties. It is noted that element with the similar electronic configuration have similar properties, thus they cause the periodicity in the same number of electron in the outermost orbit. Reoccurrence of the similar electronic configuration, here this they are showing the same property, they are showing the periodicity electronic configuration, so valency. So they are showing that they all are having the similar properties, they are all metals. So properties that reappear at regular interval or in which they are gradually variation, that is increasing or decreasing at regular interval are called the periodic properties. So there is a increasing or decreasing at a regular interval, so they are, that is called also a periodic properties, and the phenomena is known as the periodicity of the element. So this is the definition to learn. Cause of periodicity is the reoccurrence of a similar electronic configuration in a particular group. The number of electrons in the outermost orbit remains the same. Here the number of electron in the outermost orbit, as we see the example that 3, 11, so their outermost orbit they are having only one electron. The electronic configuration is similar, valence so also remain the same. So the element of the same group have similar properties, though the number of shells increases down a group. Yeah. So valency, they also showing the same valency. Silent features of the modern periodic table. The vertical column in the periodic table are called the group and the horizontal row are called period. Group, the modern periodic table has 80 element vertical column, and the comparison of the group first to 8 and 0, note that group first to 7 are divided into subgroups. Group thereby make a total of 18 groups. So total 18 groups are there in the group. Element of the subgroup A, that is the 1A, 2A, 3A, 4A, 5A, 6A, 7A, group number 1 to 2. 13, 14, 15, 16. So here what we are doing, we are comparing the group and the we had learned a group 1, group 2, group 3, like that. They are saying that it means that group number 1, 2, group number 1, 2, then 13, 14, 15, 16, like this. So there is a comparison between the modern and the Mendeleev. Mendeleev gave us the group 1, group 2, and now we are learning that group 1 to 18 in the modern periodic law. Are known as a main group element or representative element or the normal elements. These elements have their outermost shell incomplete. So outermost shell also incomplete of the, we can see the last seventh period, the outermost shell is incomplete in of the those elements. Elements of a group number 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12 are known as the transition elements, and they have their two outermost shell incomplete. Elements in a zero group, that is a group number 18, are called the inert gases or noble gases, because the only that they are the stable electronic configuration. They hardly react with the other element, 8 electrons in the outermost orbit, except in the case of helium, which has the 2 electrons.